here are the hinges that we took out and had to take quite a few parts out to be able to look at the hinges themselves. And I'm going to show you, this is the door, these are the hinges, and those are the pieces that came off. So they go in like that. So we're going to reattach them and make some additional parts, and then put the door back in. Okay, so cutting out this back piece right behind this wall, so I can, it's basically empty space and I don't need that. So I will, I'm in the process of cutting it, and yeah, that will shorten it a little bit and make it easier to carry around and drive it around. So anyway, that will be the it will be a little bit shorter, but still the back is still back windows are still there, and people, once they sit inside, still have that back wall there.